Now that's what I call a birthday card.